Chapter 14. World of Plants. All kinds of plants. Jay and his mother have come to a nursery. There are various kinds of plants here. Trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers and creepers. Trees are big and strong plants. They have thick and strong stems known as trunks. Some plants creep or grow along the ground. They have weak stems and are known as creepers. Herbs are smaller than shrubs. They have soft and weak stems. Small bushy plants with woody stems are called shrubs. Climbers are plants with very weak stems. These plants cannot stand or grow straight without help. Parts of a plant. Now, we know that different plants have different types of stems. A stem is a part of a plant. Look at the picture alongside to find out the parts of a plant. Plant and its parts. Root. Stem. Leaf. Flower. Fruit. Plants are helpful. Plants clean the air and helps us to breathe. Plants provide us with food, like fruits, vegetables, etc. Plants like neem and tulsi are used for making medicines. Plants provide shade during hot, sunny days. Plants provide paper. Plants are a good source of wood and timber. Plants also provide oil, spices, perfumes, etc. Plants provide fibers like cotton, jute, etc. Rubber is made from the juice of the rubber tree. It is used to make erasers and tires. We get gum from the acacia tree. Gum is used to make glue. Word bank. Trees. Big and strong plants with thick stems. Trunk. The thick stem of a tree. Shrubs. Small bushy plants with woody stems. Herbs. Small plants with soft and weak stems. Climbers. Plants with very weak stems that need help to stand or grow straight. Creepers. Plants with very weak stems that creep or grow along the ground. In a nutshell, there are different kinds of plants. Roots, stems, leaves, flowers and fruits are the parts of a plant. Plants give us food, paper, wood, cotton, tea, coffee and many other things. Plants give us shade and provide food and shelter to the animals too.